going to get me a list of all the users, so then I could use that on my front end. So I can do something like this. This is the, I did this really quick in Bootstrap.